Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost the Freelancer. For today's recording, we are working on a qualification for another HIT from UHRS called Text Add Copy Relevance Close Alternative or Unrelated Add English. This one is an easy HITAPP to work on. I'll jump into the qualification right away. So for this one, the user search term is Walmart Gallons mini fridge, gallons compact refrigerator official site. So that's going to be alternative. Moving on to the next is used furniture, stressless, clear on sale, recliners, sofas. I would go with one on this one. Okay, user is looking for used furniture and is offering new furniture. Okay. I didn't open the site, so I'm sorry. We got one mistake. Pulse oximeter, Walgreens. Pulse oximeter for sale. This one does not pull up the result, though. This is going to be alternative for me. Yep. Eagle Creek Warrior backpack. Let's open the site here. This is the ad. Page not found. Why so? Eagle Creek. I'm not sure about how we'll tag this one, but I'll go with number one. But I doubt my answer. Eagle Creek. I would go with, hold on a sec. Add for recommended purchases such as alternative models. Add is not related, completely unrelated. Search term. I think it's still number one. Let's try it. Yep. Build good website, YouTube. This is going to be best website builder. Your website ad is not related to search term. Let's see. Ad is not related. Ad is completely unrelated to search term. USA national debt, bad credits loan. Ad is similar enough to be recommended as an alternative or additional purchase. Build good website, YouTube. Build your website just way. Ad is alternative. I wouldn't say. I think it's not relevant. Let's see. User is looking for information on building website on YouTube, might be interested in a site building. Okay, so that should be a related ad, so it should have been number one. Madeira, Portugal, Madeira Bay Resort. I'm not sure what they're trying to search for, but I would say ad is not related here. Yep. Zusk reviews. Ad is not related as well. But I'm not sure what this is. Category. Trustworthy or scam? What are these? We don't know quite a bit about popular. It's a dating site. It is going to be alternative. Yep. Walmart locations. This is going to be not related. Let's see. Walmart official site would include the things like, okay, so let's, I'm not sure how many mistakes we got. Hotels, Madeira Beach. Madeira Beach hotels. I think it's exact or number one. Walmart online shop, bean bags chair. This number two, alternative. Hey. Bags for weighing, bags used for extra. This is no indication the user is looking for a bean bag. Okay. The answer there should have been ad is not related. Portable air conditioner consumer reports. I would go with ad is not related. Yep. Plus size woman's pajamas. Plus size sleepwear. I would go with number one here. Yep. Baked pork chops with dry onion soup. Ad is not related. Yep. ATT support. Okay, that's number one. Big Bear, California. Big Bear Mountain Resort. Big Bear Travel and Tourism. Let's pull this up here and look at the website. What it entails. Big Bear Mountain or mountain, however you want to say it. For here. This one has a different location. Hold on. Big Bear, area code 909, South Carolina. Hold on here. Mountain info, things to do. What's the location? Okay, here. Big Bear Lake, California 924. Hold on here. 92315. I would say this is number one here. Let's see how it goes. Yep. Okay, we passed the qualification test. Again, it is the qualification for a UHRS HITAPP called text ad copy relevance close alternative or unrelated ad English. Again, my name is Ghost. I'm sorry. And you can find us in Facebook. Our group name is Clickwork Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. You have to subscribe to our tutorial channel and then answer the relevant membership questions before we can welcome you there. Have a good day and thank you for watching. I hope the video helps you out. And please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell to get notified every time we upload a new video. Bye for now. Thank you.